My name is Gomolemo, and I'm the co-founder of Sensate Skincare with my husband Patrick. Our brand is natural, premium, organic, and sustainable. I am from South Africa, so my heritage is South African, and I moved to the UK back in 2011. I think I mentioned about sustainability. Now, my brand includes natural ingredients, botanicals. However, our packaging is made from glass and wood, bamboo and birch wood. So that, for me, is giving back to the community or to the environment that we live in, because, as we know, there has been a very bad or negative impact on skincare packaging. So we decided that we wanted to be part of the solution and make a difference. However, besides that, we, as being entrepreneurs, means that we give back to the community via employment or just other different ways. Well, what's not to love? There's so many things, the music, the food. What's unique about being in the UK is that there's so many cultures. It's like a melting pot of different cultures. So I always try different cuisines. I've learned how to cook Caribbean food, but then I merged that with my South African culture, which is brilliant. But it is so open to so many things. So black culture is fantastic. We've got rhythm, we've got music, we've got soul, and that's what I love about it. And we're quite solid and very strong spiritually. You know, we're not confused about who we are. We understand exactly where we come from and our connection to our ancestors, you know, our heritage. So we're always learning as well as a people. So yeah, there's a lot to love about black culture. I think Black History Month to me means a reminder of the fact that we are here, we do bring something to the table, we are special, you know, regardless of what history says, there is so much that we can bring to make a difference. We are creative, we've got a culture, and, you know, we are part of the universal human race, and we are not different. It's a very nice way of drawing people to who we are and actually educating people about our culture and really addressing uncertainties of the past or of the future. So I think, I mean, we should have it every month, not just once a month, but I think, yeah, I think it's a wonderful thing, because then people get to just remember that, okay, there is black culture and it's quite important. Learn, read, connect with other black people. From we are all different, yet we are all the same. I may be South African, but I've got a friend from Ghana, and I'm still learning about different cultures within the diaspora. But I think people just need to continue learning. Don't judge. Immerse yourself in the culture. That's the only way you can fully understand how we are as a people. Walk in our shoes. And I think if you walk in somebody else's shoes, you get to understand a little bit more about them. So I think learn as much as you can about that culture, and don't judge it. If you don't understand it, just accept it, you know, that it is how they do things. So yeah, that's my advice to everyone.